your morning announcements.
Good morning, Medina. This is your MHS Student Bulletin for Wednesday, November 9th, 2022. I'm Mia Marsala.
And I'm Casey Roach.
Lucky Locker Wednesday. It's Lucky Locker Wednesday, Medina. What is your locker number? Is it 22035? If it is, come to room 2111 for your $10 Chipotle gift card. Locker 22035. Check the Student Council Showcase in the main cafeteria to see the winning Lucky Locker. Attention MHS, this Friday is Veterans Day. Show your support and wear red, white, and blue.
And attention MHS, Mally's chocolate bars are now for sale. Freshman and sophomore student council members have milk chocolate crunch, milk chocolate pretzel, and solid milk chocolate Cleveland bars for sale for $2 each. Help support the MHS student council and get yours before they're gone. And ASL Club will be meeting on Monday, November 14th at 2:30 p.m. in room 2206. Join us and learn some Thanksgiving signs along with a special crafting surprise. Hope to see you there.
French Club, happy National French Week. To celebrate, French Club will be having a trivia contest. The winner will receive a Starbucks gift card. Submit your responses on the shared student drive. What famous museum in France attracts over 9 million visitors each year? And huddle, today we're having lunch meetings in the black box. Only one member of your team needs to attend, but all members are welcome. This month's lesson is gratitude.
And hello, Medina. I know we've all been wondering, what's going to be our Shakespeare in Love announcement for today? So I have the one, the only, the ever energetic stage manager, Chris Smith, here to tell you about the play. How's it going, Chris?
It's going.
How's like the show going?
It's going great.
How much have you been sleeping?
No.
Okay, well, how do you feel about the show? Are you feeling proud of where it is right now?
I am very, very, very proud of the show. But please, come see it. I want to sleep. Please, just let me sleep.
Chris, I got the announcement. It's great. It's okay, Chris. Guys, as you can see, a lot of people are putting a lot of work into the show, so please come out and see it. It's this Friday, Saturday, and Sunday at the MHS PAC website. You can get tickets for just a few bucks to see it in the middle stage. Please come out and see it so that Chris can sleep. I'm a little worried about him.
And attention students! Fellowship of Christian Students will meet tomorrow morning at 6:45 a.m. before school in room 113. Come in for breakfast to hang out with friends and learn a little bit more about the Bible. Don't forget, anyone is welcome. See you there. And attention MHS students. Are you interested in the outdoors? Do you enjoy fishing, hiking, camping, paintball, and much more? There will be a meeting for Outdoors Club today, right after school in room 2202. There will be free food and drinks for anyone who attends. Hope to see you there.
Makerspace, from November 7th through the 30th, we will be making hats, scarves, pillows, and much more. Learn beginner sewing techniques or how to knit and crochet. Actually, Casey, speaking of Makerspace, we have these hats.
We do. We really do. They're comfy. Mm-hmm. They're nice. They keep me warm, even when it's cold outside like it is today. And it doesn't mess up my hairstyle.
Did you say Harry Styles? And attention all students, we do not allow any outside food from restaurants to be dropped off. Any food delivered before 2:15 will be refused or held in the main office until after school. This includes restaurant delivery, Grubhub, Uber Eats, DoorDash, and parent drop-off.
And now it's time for your sports update. No. Boys soccer plays St. Ignatius tonight at Brunswick Automart Stadium. Good luck, boys.
And today's birthdays, Carter Ayala,
Isaac Brown,
James Buxom,
and Aiden McCartney.
Happy birthday! Today's lunch is bacon cheeseburger,
tater tots,
seasoned corn,
frozen juice cup,
assorted fruit choice, and milk. Soup of the day is chili. Remember to be respectful,
be responsible,
and be ready. Make it a wonderful Wednesday, Medina.
Get your hats from Makerspace! Woo! Woo!
Long ago, the four nations lived together in harmony when the Fire Nation attacked. Only the Avatar mastered all four elements. Only he could stop the ruthless firebenders. But when the world needed him most, he vanished.